According to the EU Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, members of the family of hantavirus pathogens are mainly spread by rodents. Infection with any hantavirus can produce hantavirus disease in people, the CDC stated. Each strain of hantavirus is linked with a host species of rodent, the agency explained. Hantaviruses are passed on in what is known as airborne transmission, when virus particles from the animal's urine, feces, and saliva travel in the air and infect an individual. In rare cases, a person may catch hantavirus if they are bitten by an infected animal. It is possible to catch the virus if a person touches their mouth or nose after handling a surface, say contaminated with the urine, droppings or saliva of a host, as well as eating contaminated food, experts believe. A person infected with what are known as New World hantaviruses in the Americas can develop what is known as hantavirus pulmonary syndrome. While the Old World type found in Europe or Asia can trigger hemorrhagic fever with renal syndrome, it is not clear whether the man developed either of these conditions. The CDC states that hantaviruses in the EU cannot be passed from person to person, while rare instances of human-to-human transmission have been documented in Chile and Argentina, in people who have had close contact with those sick with the Andes virus. People tend to catch hantavirus in rural areas such as forests, fields or farms where the rodent carriers live, according to the public health body.